In this video, we will learn to find the multiplicative inverse of 4 minus 3 times I, here I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume Z be equal to 4 minus 3 times I. We know multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to conjugate of Z upon square of modulus of Z. The verification of this identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. As per the definition, conjugate of Z is equal to 4 plus 3 times I, and modulus of Z is equal to square root of square of 4 plus square of minus 3. So, multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to 4 plus 3 times I upon square root of square of 4 plus square of minus 3. Above implies multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to 4 plus 3 times I upon square of 4 plus square of minus 3. Square of 4 is 16 and square of minus 3 is 9, so multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to 4 plus 3 times I upon 16 plus 9. 16 plus 9 is 25, so multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to 4 plus 3 times I upon 25. We can write above fraction as sum of two fractions. So, multiplicative inverse of Z is equal to 4 upon 25 plus 3 upon 25 times I. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.